update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opened in like a week, so we had to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings with knives and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. But I honestly thought we'd have more by now. We don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track down a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings says it was like an extra room that got boarded up or something like that. So we're going to take a peek and see what we can find. For now, just get comfortable with the new setup. You can check the security cameras over to your right with the click of that blue button. You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams. Then over to your far left, you can flip up your maintenance panel. You know, use this to reboot any systems that make you offline. In trying to make the place feel vintage, we may have overdone it a bit. Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation. Look, this place will give you the spokesman, and if you let that ventilation go offline, then you'll start seeing some crazy stuff, man. Keep that air flowing. Okay, keep an eye on things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night. For today's lesson, we will be continuing our training on proper handling techniques. When using an animatronic as a sim, please ensure that the
thank you.
company policy concerning use of the suit. Don't. After learning of an unfortunate incident at the central location,